People tap into the Christmas spirit by putting it all on display in big light shows, but at what cost?
Well, for the less ambitious light lovers out there, here's a breakdown of the average monthly utility cost. A 7-foot tree inside with about 1,000 lights will run you $11 for the old incandescent and $3 for LED.
A 12-foot tree outside with large incandescent bulbs will cost about $120 versus $30 for the same size LEDs. A specialist with an electric co-op highlights the three ways you can save.
You want to look at the type of bulb, you want to use the LED, you want to look at the size of the bulb, then you want to make sure you have everything on a timer.
And a timer also comes in handy for inflatables, which will run more than $3 a day when left on too long.
But despite the cost, most say the payoff is well worth it.
It takes time and effort, but it's really fun to do, and it's worth it in the end when you get to see it light up and make so many people happy.